search for answers. Well done. But there is much more to find. Much knowledge. That knowledge gives us an edge.
Activating.
What have you got?
Agar, I got the Feltrite fission core.
So we can finally get the Predator tank up and running.
Thank you.
Now we're just lacking one final ingredient. Find John Marshall of Gun Barrel. He has the puzzle piece we need to get Dagger up and running.
I'm on it.
Walker, I've been meaning to ask you. Are you familiar with nanotride powers?
I got a few tricks up my sleeve.
I figured as much. And I figure you'd like some more. I happened to swoop up this message from a merc working for Clegg Clayton. Name of Crom.
Clayton, I hit the jackpot. There's a whole uncracked arc just sitting here. Problem is, these assholes Shrouded got the jump on us and killed half my team. You're gonna double my comp or I'll bring this info to someone with deeper pockets.
Good luck out there.
Who's
dead.
Next up?
He ran off
crime.
Into the wild on some kind of...
Hey! It's the champ! Saw you on the killing screen.
Today is your lucky day. I offer you the chance to race me.
Ranger, the scrambler's all but finished. It's looking real good. There's one extra little piece of the puzzle I'm lacking. Sent out my infiltrator, Gulo. You know, twitchy little critter. But she's gone missing. Starting to think she might be in trouble. Looks like I'm gonna need your help again, Ranger. Swing by my armory, will ya?
Okay, I'll be there.
Hey, Connor! Let's trade some words before you head in.
Watch out for the goddamn beauties. Hey, Walker, down here.
Ranger?
So, what's the problem?
Problem is, Gulo's missing. And without her intel, we're dead in the water.
How so?
The thing is, I need to calibrate it to the current Authority sex system, or else it won't work. Sent Gulo out to recon. And she went dark.
Marsh, Gulo, I located an old Authority hall. I think I can use the uplink inside to access the Authority current, find out what sex system they're using. But there's trouble, Marsh. Some immortal shrouded are creeping the hills too, looking for tech and kills. I'm staying low, keeping my eye out.
We've got a defiler spy! Grab her! Bring her back to the Auron roost!
Marsh! I'm found out! They got me! Marsh!
The immortal shrouded are some sick puppies. They torture for sport. We need the coordinates to that authority hole. And I'd prefer if my best spy remained alive.
Yeah, here's a secret. They're not immortal. They die just fine. I'll get her out.
Well, good luck, Ranger. Do bring that twitchy swill sponge back alive, will you?